French police say 250 people were arrested during clashes after an anti-François Hollande demonstration in Paris. Security forces used tear gas to disperse several hundred youths who lobbed police with bottles, fireworks and iron bars. Demonstrators chanted, "France is angry," calling on President François Hollande to resign. They're angry over France's struggling economy and high unemployment, its taxes and laws making same-sex marriage legal and abortion easier. Sunday's so-called Day of Anger attracted anti-abortion groups, fundamentalist Catholics, anti-same-sex marriage protesters and supporters of the banned comedian Dieudonné.